of our Ark Zoo episode. Today, we're going to be heading out and looking, first of all, for a mount. We need transportation to do anything. I just put took the liberty and set up a teleporter in and out of the base because the shield has a slight side effect of blocking grapples, as you can see. Yeah, it blocks grappling hooks. So instead, we're gonna go and tame ourselves a Pteranodon. And killing enough stuff to get a saddle, obviously. So let's get going. I'm gonna go look up the straw first. Let's see what we. Oh, excuse me, got here. Oh. That's a complete waste. Ah, perfect. Thank you, Carno. Go away. That's good enough resources. This is a lot of resources. Go away, Compy. I'm not seriously gonna use a There you go. Now let's continue. A Lystra, okay. Gonna need a Pteranodon first. And I've got something very cool. Got a new technology that we've discovered, researched. Something that will tell us the life. And essentially how good a tame is. Or as we'd like to call it, a super spyglass. Hello, Oviraptor. Gonna need some of you. 22, I would say. Once it lands, that's gonna be good enough. How do you already have torpor? My hide is your hide is my hide now. I shouldn't have turned harvest health up so high. Okay, so. Dillos, no worries. Can I build a saddle yet? Oh, I need a whole lot more fiber. Or ignore me? Okay. I'm gammed for that. Need a whole lot more fiber. Now there's two Pteranodons here. That was completely unnecessary. So, you are 22 at the Pelagornis. There was another terrain mound around here. I can't be. I'm not insane, I swear. There it is. What are you? Okay, a 9. I guess it'll work. There we go. Eat up. Yes, good. It's a modded one. Even more fiber, okay. Almost good. Once we've got flyers, we can go do more stuff. Like harvest mats, but first we need a flyer for getting around and exploring. Whoa! Screw you, Pego. I hate Pego mass attacks. Yeah, you guys are gonna need shotguns. There you go. That's good. That actually was a good use of a bullet. Gonna go get the chitin. Keratin is what I meant, obviously. Okay, I got enough. Woohoo, movement speed. Oh, no stam, okay. I need to do some weight. 200 weight and speed. Now let's go. Off to explore the skies. Good, Quetzal's here on top is good. Level 3 Quetzal, that might be worth it. Yeah, we just need to tame birds right now. Level 3 Quetzal, that's good for now. But I think we're gonna need a tape before we can get a kettle. Yeah, because we fly too quickly. Because I highly doubt that. Actually, no. I'm gonna go get metal now. Actually, how much torpor do you have? Half of it, so it might be able to take down a two. But for that, I'm gonna need a bola. More fiber. If we could attack it, that'd be amazing. Because we're gonna need one to tame a Quetzal. We won't be able to ride it yet, but... Okay. So we just need a tape. Yes, this is mod. If for anybody wondering, this is modded, that's why I can level movement speed. Definitely gonna need a Quetzal. Let's see if we can't get one this episode. Probably not. Oh, I'm overheated because, yeah. Flak armor. Any goodies? No. Tape. It got scared. Okay. Bad raptor. There we go. Now let's go find ourselves a tape. That's another Quetzal. And yeah, so essentially we're getting ready to prepare to start construction. Once we've got all necessary dinos to fly and get metal. Hey, Ferrazina. I don't like fairies. Ferrazinas. They mess you up. Tape, tape, tape. Where are tapes? Ah! Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Go away, Sarko. Run away! Dragons! Apparently there's dragons here. And obviously a tape once it turn around. What are you? Never seen it. Need to scan it. Acid dragon. Okay, let's look. Looks like some sort of dragon, like acid dragon it says. Shouldn't be that hard to take down, but not with a non-upgraded rifle. Gonna need to upgrade this rifle before we can do anything. That is another, a different kind of dragon over there. Oh, that's a very powerful dragon over there. And that's why we've got a shield. Because big, powerful dragon can't kill us. That way. Okay, so... that's gonna be fun. Gonna have to probably remove that guy from the premises to be able to safely exist in this area. Okay, I need to stop flying in circles. I need to actually go looking for tapis now. So that once we've got the better upgraded rifle and the saddle, we can go looking, taming a Quetzal. Assuming I don't get ripped apart by a dragon first. There we go. Oh, that's good. That's a one shot. Damn it. Oh. Compy. I'm not shooting combis with a shotgun. Come back here, Tara. Pteranodon. Gonna have to steady this guy later. But apparently, the best way to domesticate him is to shove it food in his mouth. I guess. Yeah, she'll be able to one-shot that guy. If I can hit him, that is. Looks like it's safe to dismount. But, not gonna risk it. Or anything. I will have my tape. There it is. Yeah, it's too squirrely. Testing out this. Oh, okay, so it's infinite. So some sort of little bird? Okay, okay. That guy's not gonna land anytime soon. I guess I'll be back once I find something. Okay, so I gave up on that one. And gonna go looking into the red... Whoa, dragon! So apparently, something new has appeared since our last expedition. That is, apparently dragons do exist. Gonna level movement speed now. I wonder why. Why... What are you saying? Movement speed is a good idea? Ah! What the hell? What the hell? What was that? A phallico? Okay. Ah, crap. Oh. Well, something interesting. Go away, shark bugs. I missed. Whew. That did not give me a heart attack at all. Come back down here, Tara. That gave me a complete heart attack. So flying through redwoods is dangerous, is what I want to say. What I want to say. I can't speak. So flying through redwoods is dangerous, is what that is saying. Aren't there Tavajaras in the redwoods? Might just be insane. I could have sworn. I guess I was wrong. But what I can do is go up to Volcano and drop in a teleporter. Because I'm gonna need to farm later. Oh yeah, I can just farm from Volcano. Forgot about that. I'm gonna do that now. Also looking for potential areas to build exhibits at. Can definitely need use for Bronto. Gonna attempt to make a research exhibit for every single dino on the Ark. A separate one. Where I can just walk around and be free. But actually still be trapped in a cage. Like researchers do. Okay, so let's see. I heard that there's yes, there is. I'd heard there's lots of metal on Volcano from a scouting party. They were right. Obviously it makes sense that a dormant volcano has a lot of metal. So let's go harvest up some. Harvested. I'll be back in a couple minutes once I've harvested all the metal. Okay, so harvested all the metal I can harvest for a moment, teleporting back to the HQ. Hello, Terra, come with me. And infamous lag spike. Oh, no. I'm stuck. There I go. Wait, what? Excuse me? Give me a second. Okay, so don't know what that was about. Somehow got stuck. No idea. I somehow got stuck inside and now my terror's outside. Delightful. Can we need to take some gasoline? And make some metal. Good. Come on. Okay, so now up I go to get some wood, to harvest wood. Thank you. Because my pickaxe is broken. And I need wood to upgrade everything that I have to more delightful levels. Please ignore the background noises. One more tree. And one more. Got lots of hide and wood, and gonna have lots of metal to upgrade and repair these tools. Especially the rifle, because I'm gonna need a quetzal and a thingy. And I go into home. Teleporting now. The Pteranodon. Oh no, I fell. I think it's a crafting station. We've got metal, right? Wait, this doesn't count as a smithy? That's annoying. Okay, it doesn't count as a smithy. Yes, I am blind. Obviously, it's not a smithy. Now we do have a smithy. There we go, repairing. Now, the upgrade station. Oh wait, I want to do this here. Okay, I need to move over. Good. Let's upgrade our pickaxe. For 2. Good, let's attempt upgrade one more time. For really cheap. And last time. Good. That's gonna give us a lot of metal. Let's Upgrade the gun. Upgrade it again. I need 240 more ingots. Okay, let's have out the axe. Good enough for me. How many ingots do we have? We've got 60. Okay. Ah, a sickle is what I want. Sickle is 18 ingots, okay. Okay, gonna need to bring over hide. Going to need to bring over ingots. And wood. This is so useful. Gonna need that to get fiber later on. But in that time, I'm gonna go gather more metal, and then I'll be back in a minute. But we're back. Gonna make a bunch of pearls. Oh wait, I did that already. Gonna make a lot of black pearls. Okay, so. Yeah, anyway, what I was doing is not moving. Okay. There we go. Making even more pearls, so that can move a lot of black pearls. Because we're gonna need for more tech stuff, or actually just more electronics in general. And now I'm gonna upgrade my rifle. Pulling all the metal over. One thousand of a metal, to be fact. Let's see if we can upgrade, and one more time. Okay, 500 more metal. How much do I need? Okay, I need 1,000 more metal. Not gonna happen. Upgrade the sickle. Not gonna do that. Okay, so. There we go. I got my Trang Revel now. And. Yep. And I'm gonna be back in a minute. Oh, okay. Like, no HUD now? Okay. Well, thank you guys for watching. And that will be all for today. Oh, wait. And that will be all for today. So thank you for watching, and see you next time.